Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Alan Wake 2. We did a big boss battle last time around. It looks like that saga's part of the story done. But now we have Alan. So let's continue.
Together with our house band, the Divine.
Examine the television. I am examining the television.
The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical.
A musical?
We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
We'll sing it. Hey, we love a sing song. Let's go in. You love the Wheels on the Bus class song. Hey, come on, we all know that we love buses here. We all know that I'm the big, fat, ugly bus.
And sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
We all know that.
Me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
What is going on here? This song's sick, though. It's not Sean Wallace from The Chase. No, it's back on the normal difficulty now. What have I got to do here? Perform in the musical. Oh god. I've got to go to center stage. I'm here. Hello. I don't know what we're doing. Oh god. I just run across the stage like an idiot. Alan Wake's extra things does not make sense.
And the award goes to
me.
Alan Wake.
And all your stories of crime and chilling thrillers of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers.
It
was all too much. I had to run away.
God, we gotta go on the ladder. There's a rung missing on that ladder. The soundtrack to this game is sick. Give me that light back. I'll put it over here. No! How do I get the light back? There'd be no speed running this. Listen, we don't do 100% in games here. We do the story, a few side missions, and that's it. If you're here for 100% completions of games, you're the wrong channel, my friend. You can go back and watch Colin or the other bloke. Can't remember his name, Mr. Balding. You can go and watch him. You can go and watch Colin. Whatever hole you've come out from under, you can go and watch him. Wait, where the hell are we going now? Oh. Are we just in a constant loop? I don't think I've actually been making any progress for this whole time. I've just been going in a constant loop. I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I don't think it's this, because we're not actually getting any closer to the stage. Oh my god. I can't get anywhere here, though. That's the problem. I'm only here, I can't get anywhere. No. Oh, I'm so lost. Does anyone actually have any bright ideas about how we can get past this? Because I don't. Once it's off, I can only get it back on there. And then I'm just back to the fucking start again. Oh. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind this instrumental, but there's only so many times I can fucking hear the same thing. If I take the light up when I'm here. Nothing. Oh, I've got no idea. I've got no clue. What I'm meant to do. Clearly it's something about these steps. The problem is, it's been so long since I've done anything on Alan. Like, we haven't touched Alan in 2 weeks. Stuff. I do not know what to do. Take this light now. That does absolutely nothing. Oh my god, it does. I found the way. Am I just going back to where I came from? I think I'm just going back to where I bloody came from. Unless I need this light. It's so dark I can't see anything. It's got to be for us. There's something up there that has to be needed.
This love.
Down this ladder, because that's where it tells me to go. And then it's got to be down these stairs. Oh my god, it's just so dark I couldn't see the way. I've been here all this time, I just couldn't see the way. It's too dark. Oh great, now I've got a gun. However, have a light that I can take that. Yeah, I know where you want me to put a light, but where am I getting the light to put that? I know you need a light there, but where is the light coming from, my friend? I can't go anywhere there. There's no lights here, is there? There's no lights here. I'm so confused. My phone's a phone a friend or something. The song is just playing the same riff over and over and over because it literally gives me no indication of what to do. It just says, playing a musical. Oh my god, the lights here. Oh! Fuck off. Quick, get me in the TV. I've done it. Oh, not the same thing again. Oh my god. Like Tom's aim before him, and maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway. Oh, hello. Typewriter. What's that? No, it's a flare gun. Light shining. Find the flare gun. Still he's a torchbearer, and it couldn't be much dearer. A war needs its warrior, true and right. I don't think we've got to go though. Oh, I'm gonna be dead in a minute. Painkillers, baby. We need those painkillers. Pick something up there, please. We like that gun as well. No. Ow. I'm dead. I've died. Oh, for Like... hate this game sometimes. I hate it. I love it, but I hate it. You have to start all the way back here. Oh my god. Still here. Hold that. Zero deck. Hold that. Hold that. Hold that. Hold that. Any more for any more? Oh, all right. We're going down then. Come on in. Bitches. That's what I thought. Come into this. We're just back here again. It's so confusing, isn't it? So confusing what it's doing.
That was pretty good.
Huh? I don't think he was, mate.
A vision.
Oh my god, where are we going?
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to.
This is so weird.
Thank you.
song to its end. Do it, Al. Do it. Oh my God. What on earth is going on? Back here again.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the tomb.
Hey, pal. I'm just gonna slip. Oh! Okay. End of part. What are you saying? That was a very strange part. But you know what? It's half an hour in. We had a big last episode. It's about 2 hours we played. So I think we're gonna leave it there for now. And we can move on to another part when we come back live again, probably on Wednesday or Thursday, I think. So that will probably be the next stream, possibly Thursday, I'm not sure yet. But that's going to be it for now, guys. YouTube, make sure to drop a like if you're enjoying the series so far. Hopefully we're nearly at the end. Subscribe if you're new. See you on the next one. Goodbye.